funny stories. Last night I was dancing in the rain. I guess that mean I ain't got no brain cells. I'm 15, but at that moment, 7 is how my age felt. Yeah, I've been gone for a long time. I guess because I'm always online, trying to find a blog that will tell me what's trending. If not that, then my text message would be sending to somebody that's irrelevant. When I finally found out that music is my medicine to this sickness called social media, we become too attached like we need it, bruh. You could go outside with your friends and ride bikes, but instead you rather mess up your eyesight. You could go outside and play some frisbee, but instead you're saying, I wanna see if someone kick me. You could go outside and take a look at nature, but instead you wanna look at women who are naked. You could go outside and do something, but instead you wanna stay home, look at your phone and do nothing. No, that's not how it is. Last night, this is what I did. I was dancing in the rain. I guess that mean I ain't got no brain cells. I'm 15, but at that moment, 7 is how my age felt. I'm not telling you how to live life. I'm just telling you that you can't live twice. I just want you to look back and say, I lived right. Then saying, man, I should've got a fifth like. So people who are like that, I hope you get right. The way I'm doing that is I just get mics, put it to my lips and just say what's inside. Let everybody in the world hear so they can decide if they all like it or not. I'll fight for my head, so I'll fight for my thoughts. I hope you find your key to get out of the lock, so you can be free of that world. Now you promise all, now you promise all. Like that. I was dancing in the rain. I guess that mean I ain't got no brain cells. I'm 15, but at that moment, 7 is how my age felt.